Hi guys, today I will be giving shout outs. The first shout out goes to